26-7.
Thank you.
Policies of good taste, as outlined in the Radio Code of Good Programming Practices. Good morning, I'm Eddie Haynes. Cuso at the Miller Field in Valentine.
Good morning, the forecast for Valentine and vicinity is 6.
Thank you, Claire. Reduced by weather and illness, overrode only one veto, allowing 10 others to stand. In the Senate, 5 of Knapp's vetoes are allowed to stand.
Good morning, the forecast for Valentine.
Thank you, Mr. Anderson. Very welcome. I think you pronounce that LeBanc and Char. It's called Fallen. Well, increasing cloudiness today. Highs expected in the 40s. Roger Miller and I believe in sunshine.
15 minutes in front of 9 o'clock Central Time. 40.
Or 27 degrees, or a line of some George Harrison music. Cool time. In 5 minutes from now, George Harrison and My Sweet Lord. It's 8:55. Time now for a look at local and two-state news. Again, reporting. Was in the mid-20s. And the FBI.
A long time former resident of the Cushman area passed away yesterday morning at the Cherry County Hospital.
Valentine, Mike Pavel.
Blake is survived by his wife, also would like one son.
Services from Mike at the Watts Funeral Home in Valentine.